Never was a big deck fan. I'm really not a big fan now. People think, oh, it'd be nice, we'll sit out back after dinner, have a couple of drinks, enjoy the breeze. Yeah, right. You know those boards rot, you know? Well, I'm not a deck guy, but I bought a house with a deck a few years ago. It also had a hot tub. Right about there. That's gone. I'd like to get rid of this too, but it would cost so much money to get rid of it. So every couple years I find myself replacing the boards. That's a fun weekend. Hey, you millennials, there's no app for this. Get yourself some power tools, make a few mistakes, head to the lumber yard, and enjoy, like me.